No, I'm not saying working midnights is fun, but I don't think you can call yourself a New York City cop until you survived a few.
All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Late Late Show. On tonight's menu, we got a full moon and a real field temperature of about 80 and a growing pattern of pushing robberies on 35 to 39 streets between 8th and 9th Avenue. Pan Hut?
Sergeant, please open the ranks for inspection.
Front row, one step forward. Move.
Hot out there tonight.
Yes, sir.
Wearing your bulletproof vest would just make it that much more uncomfortable.
Yes, sir.
Not worth the risk.
No, sir.
Put it on.
Yes, sir.
Nice phone. Stow it out of sight.
Yes, sir.
Were you eyeballing me, Officer Jamko?
Sir, no, sir.
This isn't the academy one, sir. Will suffice. Where's your flashlight?
In my locker, sir.
Not going to do you much good from there. On your toes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
Do good work. Come back in one piece. Thank you for your service.
Eddie's.
David, go.
12 David, be advised you have a 1039 male exposing himself at 585 West 49 apartment 5 boy.
12 David responding. Police!
It's about time.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on in. You called about a flasher?
The flasher, ma'am?
Out the window.
He was on the fire escape?
No, out this window.
Well, was he down the street?
No, across the street, four up, four across.
Oh, there's your flasher.
Look at him just waving that thing around.
There's no law against him keeping his blinds up.
Are you lowering yours?
It's a quality of life crime.
Not really.
Okay, let's say you're a young girl who can't sleep either, and she looks up into the moon to dream, and she's suddenly traumatized by this pervert.
How many times have you called this in?
A lot. And y'all haven't done anything about it.
Because we can't. So please, don't waste NYPD resources anymore.
There you go.
Problem solved.
Great.
It's 100 degrees out there.
Yeah.
I need my ventilation.
You have a good night, ma'am.
12 David on the air.
12 David, go.
12 David, be advised you have a 1039 male exposing himself at 585 West 49 apartment 5 boy.
Three nights in a row, can't we just write her a summons?
12 David on the air.
I'm gonna try something. 12 David responding. Miss Davis, police.
It's about time.
It's about time you stopped wasting our time.
Well, maybe if you're a little more responsive to complaining citizens.
Put a sock in it.
Hey, you're not allowed to talk to me like that.
I just did. Officer Jamko.
Miss Davis, this is Gus Galanis, your flasher.
I see you got drapes.
I see you got clothes. Mr. Galanis has generously agreed to try to work things out between the two of you.
One more call and you'll owe the city a reimbursement for the response. Do you understand?
I understand.
Good. Central 12, David. Situation corrected, 1091.
I got red wine, I got white wine.
Whatever's called.